Hello everyone, Cindy Seidelman here once again, aka Sigma Fan. We are continuing on with the C365 challenge. And we are right in the middle. Last time we did C365, we were in the middle of Pokemon Yellow. We got through Mount Moon. And now we're in Cerulean, which means we'll have our second Gary refight. And that means we're also going to take on Nugget Bridge, Misty. My prediction is by the round, we have to stop at around 3 o'clock. We are going to wind up maybe at Search. But we'll see. So we have that. I have gummy bears. Wait a minute. There it is. All right, and we're going to continue now. And Pikachu has been happy, which is always good. Alright, we need to... The Retron needs to go there. Okay, we're back on. We need to buy a few more Pokeballs, because we need that for the Abra. Buy a few more potions. And here comes the Gary fight. I want Pikachu up first. Yep, did the right thing starting with Pikachu. Ooh, not good. Yeah.
Do you want frugals? I have 15 bucks and I'm making fries in the air fryer. Want a couple frugal burgers?
No, I'm good.
Are you sure? It won't be for a while because Garrett, I want to have Garrett pick them up. and he just got on the bus on 84th and South Tacoma Way.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
I'll leave something here.
Okay.
That takes care of him. Wow, critical. Not good. And get rid of Zubat with a nice little shock. Great. Takes care of him. And I know 5 is Mankey. Growl means nothing. Match one critical hit with another. Good going. Alright, time to beat him up. Wait a minute. That's Charmander. Bulbasaur. Oh, it's in the Pokemon Center. So we find an Abra, we catch it. If it's like an Oddish or Bellsprout, we'll just burn it. And I forgot, this is Gen 1, so there's no physical special split for special. Thank you. I know she... I get the Bulbasaur here. Unless I get Charmander, then Bulbasaur. I know Squirtle's in, Vermillion. There she is. And once again, Pidgey. Where's the Abra? Thank you. Oh, that was a waste. Probably should have just thrown a Pokeball at it. Ground type. And Bulbasaur doesn't know Vine Whip until 13. Bind isn't going to do much. Meteorino getting a lot of shared experience. Oh, am I glad I threw out Meteorino. Bulbasaur, and then Pikachu can be zappy zappy, be very, very happy, I guess. Wow. Spiro saved it. Decent, I just destroyed you. It's Vine Whip for Bulbasaur. Now Bulbasaur can actually do stuff. I bet he is. Not gonna do much because it's flying, but critical though, which is not fun. Oh, didn't do much. Alright, Bulbasaur is gonna feast. and get burned by it. Well, good for you. You had a girlfriend. Let Charmander take care of Ekans. I need to look up move sets. Okay. The only separate move set is Pikachu. You knew you had to fight me. Well, let it be then. Moves learned. Razor Leaf at 30. And in this gen, it always is critical. Charmander, a few more experience, and that's gonna be it for this. If it's three or less, we can do it. Yeah, Charmander can finish this one off. Not going to be able to get much on the... Well... It'd require a crit, and I don't think Charmander's got one in him. I know in the anime, it had him in a Kabuto costume. Shocked Pikachu. And Pikachu is still confused. might have to do Jolteon because it knows Pin Missile, and that's gonna help me against Sabrina. Alright. Misty time. Charmander gets benched. Ivy Sewer comes up. Goldeen's have to worry about because they know Peck. Yep. Gotta go get potions. They could have rewrote this to have it be more like the anime. And they didn't. I'm a bit disappointed. That shocks me. Alright, take a small little break. I gotta use the bathroom. And when we come back, we are off to St. Anne. Or off to the SS Anne. Stay tuned. I should move that. No, actually, I'm gonna change. There we go. Thank you. All right, we're back. Thief. Forgotten Gen 1 Karate Chop is normal. Drowsy. Full sleep. Nineteen. There's the Abra. So, I guess that they moved the Abra from where Cerulean is to here. Come on, I want that Abra. So if you find a Cubone, you get a Machamp. Well, that gets me Charmeleon. Then this is Cubone. Great. Yeah, I ain't dealing with Raticate. And let's get our fishing rod. And that's your reward for beating Surge. Ah, the Pokemon fan club guy. Well, yeah, sure, why not? What do you got? Rapidash, good. Yeah, smart, amazing, whatever. Stunning, yeah, I can see it, love it. Eh, not really. Yeah, it could be warm and cuddly. Ravishing would not be a word I would describe a fire unicorn horse. Oh, ride time. Oh, thanks for the bike voucher. Yeah, I do like cycling. I'm told I need to lose weight by doing some cycling. It's an actual Clefairy. By a few awakenings. I think we have the Paralyze Heal already. Ice Heal, I don't think we're gonna work. They sell Ice Heal early, but you don't run into Ice Beam or Blizzard until late. Oh, I don't cheat. Butterfree time. If all these Pokemon are like 20, no wait, that was only one Pokemon that, and that's at 21, so I think we're gonna be fine. So these two should be at 19. Yeah. I gotta think Pikachu's close to learning Slam. Well, since the Abra dream is gone, we'll get rid of... And rap is always fun. Knew that was happening. Poison sting. No. Somehow I got a feeling I might be keeping Butterfree around a lot more. No, I gotta get out of here. No, I should have bought a paralyzed eel. Alright, mechanics. Sadly, this is before steel type, so have a little harder time with them. Yeah, I'll switch. Nidorino, get in there. Pikachu, get in there. This ain't good. Thank you. Yeah, and I kind of wish I'd gotten the Squirtle early. Or I could get it here, so it could actually do something. I'm also conflicted into evolving Nidorino to Nidoking now. Oh, and if you're wondering why there's no running timer, I've realized that there is an in-game timer, so we'll just use that. Oh crap, I forgot it's Rattata, I need to use Double Kick. Nothing was surviving. I need to go to the PC. Well, you're about to lose now. Six is Thunderbolt. That's right, I am Winrar. I think I can knock out SSN in an hour, then we'll end and we'll fight Surge Friday. Can't have it miss. Okay. Yeah, Budfree's gotta stay up. Get Ivy Sword to 22. I don't, actually. What do they say about sailors and fighting? Yeah, there's a lot of water Pokemon here. Maybe it was a good thing I didn't evolve Nidorino yet. Because it doesn't know acid yet. Yeah, we gotta depart. Take care of this battle right here, then we have to leave. Who's your friend? Okay, so... a couple of leers and scratch all the way through. Gary the Forest store. Nope. Get back up there. Home. She's my cherry pie. Cool drink of water and a sweet surprise. Good make one cry. Sweet cherry pie. I love Pokemon. I love love. Do you love love? I love love. One of the stupidest commercials, but still one of the best. Who doesn't love love? I love love. Great! Just great. Yep. some more confusion. Can Butterfree know psychic? Hey, you got to go around the world. That by itself is actually pretty cool. There's a ad for the Irish, the great Irish peeler, and he peels the onion, Ronnie Sullivan, and he goes, "The only thing that you'll be crying are tears of joy. We all love potatoes." Okay, No, I'm not seasick. If it didn't get paralyzed, it was gone. That's 4 levels away from Thunderbolt. And I know Shelder's got good defense. That's fine, it's gone anyways. Okay, put it the Nidorino. Yeah, after we get done with the SSN and all that fun stuff, we are going to call it. I got to get ready to do a tier maker video with someone. And Butterfree is last. I got a feeling you use fire. That's just as bad. All right, so Nidorino gets out of it unscathed. .22, I think it knows Thundershock, so I can't risk. But it does know Sonic Boom. Okay, that shocks me. He didn't use Sonic Boom. Well, yeah. Nidorino, get out there. Yep, because it's her, and then I think it's the Gary refight. Yeah, it was a battle to see who would get who asleep first. And that's gonna swing it. Alright, this ought to be fun. Come on out. Forty, well, I don't give a damn. And that's Gary gone. Smell ya! Twerp. Rubba, rubba, rub. No, I gotta get it set up. So we'll leave St. Anne, head to the Pokemon Center, and then we're gonna call it a stream. I'll be back tomorrow. And we are doing, Smash TV. And then I'm taking Thursday off videos. I gotta get ready, and I also have something for unemployment that I gotta take care of that day. And Friday, we are back on this. Well, let's see if I get Squirtle. Nope. Gotta beat Surge. But we're gonna take care of a couple of things right now. Where's my Moonstone? Get in, Nidoking. I forgot 23 and knows Thrash. Or when it evolves. We are saving. And we're done. I want to thank everybody for watching. Let me get back up to full screen here. Thank everybody for watching. We'll be back Wednesday for Super Smash TV runs. And hopefully we can do more sub sixes and maybe get a new PB. Either way, I'd like to thank everybody for watching. Thank you for watching the VOD. We will have more Pokemon Yellow VODs coming in the future. And I will see you again soon. Take care. As for you watching the stream, I also like to thank you for watching. We'll be back tomorrow with more Smash TV. And yeah. Hoping sub-sixes happen. Anyway, take care, everybody. See you next time.